turned on the evening news. Hi, I'm Emily Fisher, and I am the bride's twin sister and the new sister-in-law to Ryan Zapolski.
And I'm Andy Kunick. I'm one of Ryan's closest friends and best man for the day. One of the best men for the day.
We just are so excited to be here tonight. I can't believe it's the day. I feel like it was just yesterday when you were coming into Joe Roots and you had nothing on your finger, but I sensed it, and there you were engaged, and we're driving across town to surprise Andy to tell him. Ryan, you are the best thing that's ever happened to my sister. I'm so happy you're together. It's absolutely incredible that this is the day we've been looking forward to, with these late night summer nights, being in the hot tub, grilling out, making plans for this wedding. It's awesome.
Hello, I'm Sue Zapolski, Ryan's mom. Ryan, I want to let you know that ever since you were an infant, I have prayed for the right person for you and all your siblings to meet someday and to marry. And I do want to let you know, son, that you have met the right person, and she is wonderful, and we love her. We love you, Liz.
Hi, I'm Martha, cousin to the bride, and one of my favorite memories with Elizabeth is when her and her sisters came to stay at my house. And my dad, their Uncle Jack, would give them huge bowls of ice cream, and they used to get really excited about it, but then not be able to finish it because it was so much. So someday when you and Ryan have kids, you can come to Florida, and I will spoil them with huge bowls of ice cream.
Hi, I'm Tom Fisher.
And I'm Jane Fisher, and we're Elizabeth's parents. And I guess, as any parents, you have the wish for your child that they're happy forever. And I think that Ryan and Elizabeth are going to have that happiness as they start their life together, considering they've had 10 years together to kind of work through many of the bugs that early relationships have.
Hey guys, I'm Jordan Rudzetsky, and I've known Ryan for over 20 years now. When we first met, we were at swim lessons together, and we had recognized each other from going to St. George. And they have us all lined up along the wall. And the instructor says, no one go into the water until I get back. I have to step out for a minute. So, of course, the second he leaves, Ryan goes and jumps right into the deep end. And he doesn't know how to swim, and he's flailing his arms, and Brandon and I are laying down trying to pull him in. And, down the road, it was, kind of a similar situation when he met Elizabeth. He really liked this girl, and he's like, I'm just going to ask her out. So he got a couple beers in him, of course, worked up the courage, and called her one night and asked. And, you know, just like when he just dove right in with swimming, you know, it all worked out, and I have no doubt that this marriage will work out. You know, I'd like to thank them for having me along for the journey, and they're two of my best friends. And I wish him nothing but the best in the future.
Hi everyone. For those who don't know me, I'm Callie, and I'm so honored to be one of Elizabeth's bridesmaids. It's been a long 8 years since Elizabeth and I met in college, and in that time, I honestly couldn't ask for anything more than a friend. Elizabeth, you've always been there for me, and I'll always be here for you. You know I love you as a sister.
My name is Ray Zapolski, and I am the father of the groom, Ryan. And Ryan and Liz, my wish for you is a lifetime of happiness. I hope that you'll someday have grandchildren for us that will make you and everyone happy. And my advice to you is that you take the good times with the bad times, and you always make the best of it.
I'm just excited now that we can keep the tradition of the late night Tuesday dinners that usually turn into some sort of weird dance party. But also, I'm very happy for you guys. I hope the best for you. I love you both very, very much, and you guys mean the world to us.
Hi guys, I'm Sadie. I'm one of Elizabeth's bridesmaids, and I'm also her cousin. So that means that the first time I met Ryan was at one of our Bauer family holiday events. So that means that he's been coming to our Christmases, our Thanksgivings, our Easter dinners, and I think it's safe to say that he is the longest standing date that has been coming to all of our family parties. And I'm just really glad that he decided to make it official and that you guys are now officially married and you are now part of our big happy family.
Hi, I'm Ellen Fisher, sister of the bride, one of the two maids of honor, and now sister-in-law to Ryan Zapolski.
And I'm Josh Sabota, Ellen's boyfriend and groomsman to Ryan Zapolski.
And we just want to wish you both well today and as you continue on this journey.
And I love you both very much, and I'm going to leave it up to the crowd to decide whether or not I'm wearing pants in this video. Love you.
Love you.
I'm Ryan's favorite little sister. I'm currently in Long Beach, Mississippi, where it's only 103 degrees today. I just wanted to congratulate Ryan and Elizabeth on their marriage, and y'all can bring on the nieces and nephews anytime now. Love y'all.
I think if you're lucky enough to have kids, and they're going to get married, I think Ryan's probably the best guy for her. He seems to be a great young man, and we're very proud to have you part of our family, Ryan.
And I think as a mom, the one thing you want for your daughter is to have someone who loves and cherishes them as much as you do. And I really think that Ryan loves and cherishes Elizabeth as much as we do as your parents.
Hi, Ryan and Elizabeth.
Congratulations on your big day.
We're so happy to be a part of it.
We love you guys. Good luck.
My wish for Ryan and Liz is that they will be very happy together, like Ray and I have been for the past 30 years. And I also hope in the near future, not too near, but near future, a couple years, that they will start a family of their own and I will be blessed with many grandchildren.
Hi, Ryan and Elizabeth. I just wanted to say congratulations to you guys on your wedding day. I hope it's been a great one for you up to this point, and I wish you lots of bright and sunny days in the future together. But just remember, sometimes if you want to see the sunshine, you're going to have to weather a storm or two. May your love burn brighter for each other each day, and let none but him who rules the thunder put you asunder.
Please remember to cherish every single moment together and laugh a lot. I love you both very much and wish you nothing but happiness. Cheers.
My wish for Liz and Ryan is a long and happy life together, filled with laughter and fun and traveling and adventure. And I hope you guys have lots of little hockey player babies and some fashionista babies. And I hope they're as cute and as lovable as you guys are. Cheers.
Liz, don't forget now that you're the married wifey and you're the beautiful bride today, but we still get to have our late night shopping sprees and our wonderful sleepovers.
And so as you go on in your life, we wish you lots of fun times, lots of happy times, going through the good and the bad.
Don't call us for the bad.
And we know that you guys are going to have a great, bright future, and we're just happy that we're going to be there to share it with you.
Congratulations.
Love you both so much.
Ryan, if you're ever in the doghouse, I'm here for you, man, whenever you need it.
My name is Eric, and I am one of the groomsmen and one of Ryan's best friends. Ryan and I have grown up together. We played hockey together for many years, and we share many good stories together, unfortunately most of them being inappropriate. So I figured since Ryan and Elizabeth are big country music fans and I'm not going to share any stories, I'd play them a song on the banjo instead. So here it is. Elizabeth, thank you for letting me be a part of the wedding, and we wish you the best of luck in the future.
Cause when I'm a bullet shot out of a gun, cause when I'm a firecracker coming undone, when I'm a
crazy. No matter.